restaurant you're paying for. So you want something that is not, that has a little bit of uniqueness to it.
Again, I'll use the Italian prune plums. They're here, they're not gonna be here for very long. Use them and now they're gone. I mean, it's that quick.
What can we do? Starting with a place like DC as a model, since unlike Detroit, we don't have a lot of abandoned space, there's some, but not a lot. And it's extremely expensive, not impossible, but extremely expensive without the help of UDC and other organizations to provide land grants to turn that into affordable gardening space. What can we do using some of the models you've already created or are working on in the district and outside of the district to improve food access?
But we partnered with our science department so that we also do STEM education. Now we're doing STEAM education, but we're putting arts into our garden now.
Oh, good.
Quinoa, there too.
You have to.